Interactive games by Sir Nick. Take a basket game. Let your pupil choose a basket. Click the basket. Choose your answer and click at the answer. See, you are correct. Then, repeat the same process.